Jess. Kinda busy here, Edgar.
How about that?
Just a little longer. Sun's almost up. She's coming if she sent after us.
Out of lightning?
Good thing we still got a big shiny ace up our sleeve.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I don't think he's breathing.
Calico, it's around the corner. There's a doctor there.
We need help.
Lewis, protocol Epsilon. Sit down and roll up your sleeve. We will save your father, Mr. Rentier.
Fine. He's the cell's engineer.
Virgil. Virgil only. It's an honor to finally meet you in the flesh, sir. Your gauntlet is a thing of beauty. Only a genius could...
I need that fixed. Yesterday.
I'll need a bigger lab if I'm gonna solve the mysteries of time travel, sir. I mean...
How are we doing?
Arrow needs a scapegoat. He won't leave without someone to blame for that fiasco.
Pissed off little Highborn looking for her maker's head? No one could have predicted that.
I don't think she did all that for just Abano. We're missing something. I'd bet my last buck we'll heal more from this Felicity tick pretty soon. I'm gonna check if Amelia needs some backup with Harrow.
Who do I have to bend over this bar and indiscreetly fuck to get some coffee around here?
What a day. See you in the briefing room.
Need to check on my gauntlet first. There must be a workshop somewhere around.
Mr. Rentier, Mr. Harrow wants to see you as soon as you...
Well, sorry about your father, sir. It's all from the quartermaster. Charge here.
Mr. Harrow is waiting for you in the briefing room, sir.
Yeah, heard that already.
Think he is the heir to the fucking crown?
Well, according to the protocols, if the director is unable to fulfill his duties, his next of kin takes.
And DC agreed to that? when I got your goddamn gilded invitation. I expected champagne and canapes. Instead, some fang fuck broke into your headquarters and slapped you all around like a gaggle of whimpering sissies. Now the entire country is left unprotected while I stand here with my dick in my hand like an idiot. So again, could someone please tell me how the fuck did this happen?
Security services were redirected to protect our most valuable asset.
And how the fuck wasn't that me?
That was my father's call, and it was Agent Gravener's quick thinking that saved your life, sir.
For all the fucking good it'll do once I tell the Capitol that its primary defense against all kinds of monsters just collapsed.
We'll take care of it, sir.
What, from here? This place is a shithole at the edge of fucking nowhere.
And don't be fooled by our humble trappings, Secretary Harrow. Calico Cell has the highest survival rate in the Institute, as well as its very best engineer. We are your only chance of turning this around.
Then I expect a report on those tick assholes on my desk first thing, Doctor. And who the fuck are you?
Wait a minute. I'm the best engineer?
You better be, because we need this thing operational as soon as possible before Harrow comes back to string us all up.
Harrow can suck my...
How bad is it?
Well, the glamour disruptor's fried. Then we have the insulation around the power coupling.
Can you fix it or not?
It's doable, but I'll need time. A few weeks, a month tops.
We ain't got that long. We have to be ready to take down this Felicity character when we find her.
You mean if we find her? We have no idea where to even look.
Not necessarily. To the north, there's a canyon surrounding the main trail. And the unimaginative locals call it the Devil's Pass. And reports mention possibly unknown vampiric specimens. And we chalked it down to hearsay, but now we sent our top sanguisuge expert to investigate.
I hope by expert you mean a field agent and not another bookworm.
Scott Bloom co-wrote the Institute's sanguisuge best
drink. We need soldiers, not pencil pushers. I can't run around looking for a missing egghead, hoping that maybe he brings something to the table. When did he last report?
5 days ago.
Now let's just hope he's lost in research.
Mutilated and ripped apart. Blue, what did you walk into? This species appears to possess shape-shifting abilities. Most uncommon for the typical Sanguisuge. I dare say, this ability might be blood-dependent, but it's hard to tell based on the limited amount of evidence found. I'm wondering if we're witnessing some sort of accelerated evolution, spurred perhaps by certain unknown environmental factors.
Whoa, let's check this beauty out.
for my signal? Ready.
Dead end. Fucking great. Gotta find another way. Hope I'll find some trace of Bloom.
Quite a find.
Gotta squeeze through.
This doesn't look like some kind of vault. What are they hiding here? That's mine. I'll take that.
Too far to jump.
Money. Okay. Starting to lose hope I'll find Bloom in one piece. Jesse 2, Bridges 0.
Research continues, but nothing I've seen explains the unusual capabilities of this curious animal. Judging by the diameter of the tunnels it creates, I estimate it stands at least 8 feet tall and is quite powerful.
Might be that thing Bloom was looking for.